In this tutorial, I will demonstrate how to export a HECRAS model from GeoHECRAS to the Army Corps of Engineers HECRAS software. The flood model we are displaying is already in HECRAS format. It's just a data layer within the software. Now from the Input Ribbon menu, select Export Data, and then select Export HEC-RAS Project. From the display dialog box, we have several options. We can specify that the HEC-RAS input data be exported as a single compressed zip file. This will place all of the associated geometry files, flow files, plan files, and project files into a single zip file. You can also include the analysis output result files. Finally, you can also include the background base map imagery. This will export the same base map imagery that you have in GeoHECRAS exported to HECRAS. Now I'm going to select to export the HECRAS project without creating a zip file. Now click on the Browse button to define the directory where to save the HECRAS project, and also name the exported HECRAS project. Next, click on the Save button. Then, click on the Export button, and the software will export the HECRAS project. Now let's switch over to the Army Corps HECRAS software. Let's open the project. First, we need to navigate to the project folder. There's our completed project. Let's open it up. You can see that the spatial reference system that was associated with the GeoHECRAS file is embedded into the HECRAS model. In the geometry editor, we can see that the same HECRAS geometry along with the same base map imagery that was in our original project. GeoHECRAS has clipped out the Google or Microsoft Bing imagery and has placed this as a background image for our HECRAS project. When you click on a cross-section to edit it, you can see all the geometric data from GeoHECRAS has been exported. So that's how you can export a model to the Army Corps of Engineers HECRAS software.